step one, you say we
need. Hi, my name's Andi Drake. I'm the director of the UK Athletics National Race Walking Centre in Leeds. We're up here in Font Romeu preparing for the European Championships in a couple of weeks' time. I've got Joanna Jackson and Tom Bosworth in the car. Joanna's competing in the 20k walk, and Tom's out here as training partner. And the camp, we're out here with a lot of the marathon runners and some of the other long distance guys, part of the endurance program of UK Athletics. So that's all pulled together. Spencer Barnard and Ian Stewart have organised all of this for us. And we're out here for 3 weeks. At the end of that, we go back into Leeds for a week, and then it's out to Barcelona, and we meet up with the rest of the team. Most of them are out in Monte Gordo.
Some sort of window to your right, she goes left.
Okay, so our group this morning, we've got Olive Lochnane out with us from Ireland, joining Tom and Joe for the session. They're doing 16Ks this morning. Olive was the silver medalist in Berlin last year.
So Tom, Joe, what are you doing?
Having a dip in the ice cold water.
Yeah, how was your session this morning?
Tough.
What do you do today?
16,
easy. Which wasn't very easy.
Why wasn't it easy?
Because we're at 2,000 feet, meters.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh.
All right, let's see what your training partner thinks.
There we go.
How's your session, Olive?
Not bad.
Not bad.
The water's making it a bit better.
Yeah, how are your training partners today?
Trying.
Maybe get you some better ones at some point.
Yeah.
You have to make do though, don't you?
Yeah, what can you do, like, you know? Why you came, where did I go
wrong? I lost a friend. Okay, so we're on session one of week two. Try not to fall off the bike and film at the same time. Okay, 12k this morning, 5 minute Ks. So we're trying to push the pace down, and we're under 5 at the moment, which is good. That's kind of where we like to be at home. So at 1800 metres, that's working well. How are we feeling, Joe?
Not too bad. A bit tired. A lot better than last week.
The right answer. Thomas Bosworth.
Strong.
Strong?
Getting used to the altitude now.
Yeah.
Doesn't have such a hard effect when you first start.
Nice one. And we're potentially here in 2 years, preparing for London.
Yes, please.
Yeah.
That'd be nice.
That'd be nice, yeah.